The warm zephyrs are once again blowing across Florida as the Pittsburgh Pirates get ready for yet another season. A follow-up season in which they captivated the whole city of Pittsburgh, making the playoffs, eliminating the Reds, taking the Cardinals all the way to the fifth and final game before bowing out in the NLDS. And we're along for the ride. Hey, the run for October starts in February and March, and we're here at McKechnie Field, where next Wednesday will be the first Grapefruit League game against the New York Yankees. We'll be interviewing everybody that you can think of connected with the Pirates over the next week. A lot of those interviews will be on Channel 4 Action News. A lot of them will be right here on WTAE.com. I'm with my trusty cameraman, Dan Pratt. We've fought many a baseball war together. But for right now, Dan, why don't you just peel me another grape, would you? At McKechnie Field in Bradenton, Guy Junker for WTAE.com.